38 years ago, and it is still as relevant today.